Great. Another thing I need to sign up for. What's it called? A Microsoft account? Why do I need one of those? Never fear, intrepid internet traveler. I shall tell you exactly what a Microsoft account is, why you'd want one, and what you can do with it. And if you stay tuned until the end, I'll give you a code for 50% off your Microsoft account.
What's that? Oh, Microsoft accounts are free, so that incentive doesn't matter? Thanks. All right. Never mind.
Before talking about how to get a Microsoft account, you probably want to know why you'd even want one in the first place, right? Well, simply put, a Microsoft account is your one-stop shop for all things Xbox, Windows, Office, OneDrive, movies and TV, games and family safety, device management. The list genuinely goes on and on. In fact, if you've used these services before, chances are you already have a Microsoft account. And here's an important call out. A Microsoft account can be associated with just about any old email address. You do not need to sign up for a new email address to create a Microsoft account. Okay, a single place to manage everything related to Microsoft products and services. But what does that actually mean? You can buy or rent games, movies, TV shows, and apps from the Microsoft Store. From your Microsoft account page, click on Payment and Billing. From there, you can view your order history, request refunds, print receipts, you know, that kind of stuff. Further down, choose payment options to manage your payment methods or add money to your Microsoft account balance. You can then use that balance on your phone, your tablet, laptop, desktop, Xbox console, virtually anywhere. Clicking on services and subscriptions takes you to a page dedicated to helping you stay on top of things like Microsoft 365 or Xbox Game Pass memberships. Is your Xbox still under warranty? Do you need technical support for your Surface Pro? Did you give your desktop PC away to a family member? Are you worried you may have left your laptop in maybe a hotel conference room? These are the kinds of questions and issues that you can address in the devices section of your Microsoft account settings. Get support for different devices, even locate them, register or unregister them, and a lot more. And here's a big one for anyone who has kids. Microsoft Family Safety empowers you and your family to create healthy habits and protect the ones you love with digital and physical safety. Tap the Family section in your Microsoft account settings and you'll be taken to the Microsoft Family Safety portal where you can adjust screen time limits, web content filtering, Xbox game restrictions, and even look into reports for the online activity of your loved ones. Every member of your family needs to have a Microsoft account which is tied to you as their parent or guardian. All of this, by the way, is at no cost. Nowadays, just about everybody is concerned with online safety and privacy, and for good reason. Your Microsoft account offers simple yet powerful tools for keeping your accounts secure. Just go ahead and tap on security to manage your passwords, your sign-in activity, your recovery email addresses, even toggling advanced options like two-factor authentication for your account. Or head over to the privacy area where you are placed in full control of your data and given the tools and information you need to make choices you can feel good about. Location activity, browsing and search history, the data gathered by apps you've been using, advertisement settings, even the option to download your personal data, all of this lives within the privacy dashboard. And finally, I really want to call out the importance of the services and subscriptions dashboard within your Microsoft account. Here, you get a high-level view of subscriptions like Microsoft 365, Xbox Live, or Xbox Game Pass. So, if you're wondering if you have any open slots available to share your Microsoft 365 subscription to other people, or if you want to know when your Xbox Game Pass Ultimate subscription expires, this is the place to go. Just tap Manage next to whichever subscription you'd like further details on, and you'll pop right over to those particular settings. Look, yes, of course, there's more I could dive into. I didn't even mention rewards. Yeah, you want free stuff without even trying? Check out the rewards section. Okay, sorry, I know, I gotta wrap this up. Visit account.microsoft.com to explore all these areas I've been telling you about. Stay productive, stay informed, stay safe online, have fun, and simply explore everything your Microsoft account can do for you. Now, as promised, I needed something to make it worth your time. I hope the information was good. I hope you liked the video and the stuff. Why am I doing this? You're not watching anymore anyway. I just told you everything about Microsoft account, and I got desperate at the end. I got too desperate, and I put on a clown nose.